Welcome to the world of stealth aviation, where the lines between air and darkness are blurred. In this episode, we're going to explore the incredible capabilities of the Northrop Grumman B-2 Spirit, the most advanced stealth bomber in the world. The B-2 Spirit is designed to evade detection, using advanced stealth technology to reduce its radar cross-section. Its unique flying wing design, radar-absorbing materials, and serrated edges make it nearly invisible to radar. The B-2 Spirit features advanced avionics, including a fly-by-wire flight control system, a terrain-following radar, and an advanced navigation system. This allows the pilot to fly the aircraft with precision, even in the most challenging environments. The B-2 Spirit is capable of delivering precision-guided munitions, including the B-61 and B-83 nuclear bombs, as well as conventional bombs and missiles. Its advanced targeting system allows for accurate strikes, minimizing collateral damage. The B-2 Spirit has a range of over 6,000 miles, allowing it to strike targets anywhere in the world without refueling. Its advanced engines and aerodynamic design also give it exceptional endurance, allowing it to stay in the air for long periods of time. The B-2 Spirit is designed to operate in a network-centric warfare environment, allowing it to communicate with other aircraft and ground systems in real time. This enables the pilot to receive critical mission updates and targeting information, ensuring the success of the mission. The Northrop Grumman B-2 Spirit is an unparalleled symbol of American air power. With its advanced stealth technology, precision strike capability, and network-centric warfare capabilities, it's a testament to the ingenuity and innovation of the U.S. Air Force and its partners in the defense industry. Visual or closing music plays as the video ends.